Would you like to meet a person who can give you health, wealth, mental peace, love, happiness, inspiration, financial freedom, or anything else that you ever wanted in your life? I'm sure you would want to. Who do you think that person would be? God? Or some angel? Or some saint? Or some magician? No. That person is you. And only you. You don't believe it? We have often been told that destiny is already decided and we can't do anything about it. Whatever happens in our life is either because of the genes or because of some external factors like the position of planets at the time of our birth or our environment or our karma or the deeds, and we started believing. This is because you don't know the tremendous power within you and you can use it to have whatever you desire in your life. You must be wondering how I can claim to know so much about your potential, even though I haven't ever met you. Let me tell you, virtually there is no difference between you, me, or anyone for that matter. In my next video, I'm going to tell you how to break through these limiting beliefs. Don't limit yourself. Do what others say you can't. Life has no limitations except the ones which you make.